Hello, welcome or welcome back. My name is Ash. Happy Thursday. I lose track of the days very easily. We are doing a cool toned green look using this grungy green palette that I built. I don't know exactly what I'm going to do, but we're gonna do something. And that's that on that. I'm gonna start with this shade. This is Hot Toddy from the ColourPop Boudoir Noir palette. And this is gonna be my deepest shade. And I don't quite know what I wanna do. But what I am envisioning is that everything is kind of slanted. So I'm gonna bring this onto my outer corner, but I'm gonna keep it at an angle where it is on my lid, if that makes sense. I love this green. It's so gross looking, and that just makes it so good. Then I'm gonna take this shade. This is Float Your Crib from the ColourPop The Child palette. And I'm gonna use this to blend a little. I might go in with something else, but for right now, this is all I want to use. Also, I'm just gonna take this pretty much all the way around Hot Toddy. And then I think I'll take a little bit of Leaf from the Beauty Bay Wilderness palette. Just on the very edges of Float Your Crib, but I'll leave this off of my lid. I'll also take whatever's left on my brush through the rest of my crease. Blown out. I like it. We are making a statement today. Alright, now I kind of want to mix these two together. I'm going to first go in with Glam Green from Natasha Denona. Let's take this on my finger. I don't care if it's clean. Kind of digging the messy vibe. Just taking my a clean finger to blend this around my lid. This could be a mistake. But I'm gonna take a little bit of Marble from the Tarte Make Believe in Yourself palette. And I'm just gonna pat that on top. Oh, I like that. That was not a mistake. Thank God for that. I was a little worried, because if you look at these two side by side, the Tarte one looks a little bit more yellow, looks a little bit warmer, so I was a little worried. I think I worried for nothing, though. Much like most of my life, I worried for nothing. Okay, and then inner corner. You know what? For the inner corner, try it. I'm gonna put Continue from Sugar Pill. This is from the Fun Size palette. I'm gonna put this. And you know, if it doesn't look good, I'll just put glitter on top. Glitter saves everything. Actually, I'm gonna do a little bit of Marvel and see how that works. Not digging it. Hold on. I'm going to start this over. I'm just taking a Q-tip with some micellar water and I'm going to remove this. There's still a little bit of primer left on my brush, so I'm just taking that and tapping it over that area. Okay. And I think I'm just gonna go in with my tried and true Makeup Forever Starlit Powder, and this is the shade 13. I think there's an actual name for it, but I only ever remember the number. Yeah, there we go. Okay, eyes are on. I have the Appeal Gel Liner in Forest Green on the outer portion of my waterline, and then I have the Beauty Creations Dare to Be Bright in Tiptoe on the inner portion. You know the drill with the mascara, and now we're moving on to blush. I am going to be using the e.l.f. Primer Infused Shimmer Blush in Always Silly. It's just a nice neutral pink. Highlighter is my Amuse Cosmetics Illuminate Pro, and this is in the shade Iconic. And for lips, I'm kind of torn between two. I've got Mercury Wave from Kaleidos, which is like a warm grayish purple. That's what that looks like. And then I've also got Resin from ABH, which is much more cool toned, but still a gray purple. I'm gonna go with Resin, actually. I'm just feeling it more. I like that. I'm gonna put a little Mercury Wave on top. I'm satisfied. I like it. All right, that is gonna be it. I hope this was satisfactory. I did get a request to do a cool tone green look, so I hope this was kind of what you were hoping for. I don't know. But yeah. All right. I'm gonna go. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you tomorrow with a new video. I'm gonna be building another palette. I'm gonna be duping a palette, actually. So yeah. I hope you'll join me for that. It's going to be a fun one. I'm excited about it anyway. So there's that. Anyway, I am going to go. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.